We're at Scottsdale Elementary on the east side of El Paso, and this was the landscape contest submission by Jordan Foster Construction, and they won the commercial category. We know that El Paso already has a culture of conservation, and we really wanted to focus on landscape contractors and designers who are doing a great job of that.
Our teams, our crews, the guys are boots on ground that are installing this, find pride when we do have to drive back around here and you see that the shrubs and the trees are flourishing.
Plants are extremely varied and they're really well selected. Most of them are native. It's a real full palette and you get that when you drive by this school.
I'm focusing on people spending their money wisely. There are more ways to make green spaces than just grass.
The plant selection really also dictates who's gonna come into your yard. So just as we've been here today, I've seen 4 or 5 hummingbirds landing on the trees. You see the grasses kind of swaying in the wind. You see the Russian sage and the bees on the Russian sage.
I'm so excited, but I'm not the winner, okay? So there's a whole big team working on this.